Right now, from that shooting inside of an RTD station in Lone Tree this week, the Douglas County Sheriff's Office just released the body-worn camera and dash cam video. Two suspects in a stolen car were shot and killed, and a deputy was hurt. We have frozen the video, but it can still be tough to watch and to hear. This is video from a dash cam. Deputies are ordering the suspects to roll down their windows. The driver is said to be trying to push their way out from the cruisers that have blocked them in. A deputy on the other side of that wall breaks out the windows, and then you can see a puff of smoke that appears to be someone in the car shooting at the deputies. That's when the deputies opened fire. Here's what it looked and sounded like from the other side of that wall. It is chaotic there. The sheriff says two weapons were found in the car. The deputy who was hurt was hit in the face with glass, and a bullet went through his sleeve.